planet should we go to?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Petalia.
To next.
Detected.
to help them sterile up.
Jared! Warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Star Wars will result in automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
Come on! We've got to get across this bridge!
Bot signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate.
Cora, just hold them off as long as you can.
And I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Trek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ratchet, Cora needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
completed a set. Impressive.
Is not a Lombax's natural habitat.
Very funny.
We're sending an attack!
If Star Watch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate this!
Mr. Zerbon is
Flarbon!
Flee and tell your friends Mr. Zerbon is here.
Here we go. Whoa, looks like the reinforcements arrived. Let's get to work.
Mr. Zerbon has returned with a vengeance. Mr. Zerkon only wishes for to kill me. You will die, die.
Yeah!
Send in another tank! Paid trip to the third ring of Hollabash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises. Why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
Those laser turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then. My whole life. Let's do it.
Ugh.
returned with a bitter
No one hurt.
You are not dead yet, Mr. Peter. Intend to rectify this.
Thank you.
mine, and fast!
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
This lock has upgraded security. I just upgraded your trespasser so it can activate and deactivate rings. Can you test it out for me by deactivating the ring? Excellent. Now test the activation functionality. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire.
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Did you see that?
No, but congratulations.
Incoming missile detected.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%. Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit confirmed. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
We should head back to the ship.
Huh?
retreating. Ilaris, confirm.
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Kortu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those blog back to Kortu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Kortu.
Weapons here! I got weapons! Looks like your plasma striker could use fully loaded!
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
Home base to Alpha Team, the time has come to give our new planet the finest water supply in the galaxy. Initiate the hydro harvesters and sap this planet dry.
Copy that, Chairman. You heard him, team. Activate all harvesters and deploy ground teams. If anyone even gets close to those harvesters, ice them.
Pokitaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.